there was so many tears in that first graduating class that we were sitting in the media center and we were having senior checkout and we were getting to tell the kids for the first time, you did it, you made it. All of your hard work, no matter when you decided your hard work was gonna start, all that hard work, you made it.
I've had some great administrators, great leaders, people who have helped to hone my own skills and helped to challenge me to grow in OCPS as an individual. I think you want to be where not just you have an impact, but where they have an impact on you as well. And so OCPS has had an impact on me in a positive way with the individuals that I have come underneath as far as my leaders.